Padre, Noonday. Old Padre, dry as a cricket's chirp, as a lizard's burp. Old Padre, why do you go to the well at blazing midday, when everyone's away in shade, in sleep? Tell why even the town's lunatic has enough sense to nap under an immense oak, but not you. My own notion is it's not for water that you come, surely not to set examples. What then? Is it to show yourself to God's blaze of scrutiny, God's gaze, before you go?